Solar ellipse. How to view the solar ellipse. This celestial event is a solar ellipse in which the moon passes between the sun and earth and blocks all or part of the sun for up to about 3 hours from beginning to end. For this ellipse, the longest period when the moon completely blocks the sun from any given location along the path will be about 2 minutes and 40 seconds. The last time the contiguous United States saw a total ellipse was in 1979. Thanks for watching.